get so many, you are such good life coaches for me. You tell me exactly what I need to do to get my life back on track. And you tell me that I can't get a job because of my looks. I don't know what you mean. Like you say, you can't get a job with your hair looking like that. What's wrong with my hair? It's nothing wrong with my hair. This is my natural hair. It's not colored, it's just the way it is. I've done nothing to it. And maybe that's the problem, because you're all used to having these girls running around with these extensions. They look like Barbie doll hair, down to here, all with curls and different kinds of balayage thingies going on. Very good, they look really good, and some of them wear wigs also, you know, understandable, because hair is hard, you know. But just because I don't do that, just because I wear my hair natural, doesn't mean I'm, you know, there's something wrong with me, that I should do something about it, that I look like I rolled out of bed, which I did. Also, I do brush my hair. It's just a little bit wavy. My hair is very fine. It's a lot of hairs and are very fine and a little bit wavy. So it's not like straight, and I don't use straightening irons because that would fry my hair to hell. So I can't do that, and I don't have those, and I couldn't be bothered. So there's nothing wrong with my looks. Also, these nice sweatpants, a nice, you know, green body. I think love the combination, you know. So I don't know. And also makeup. Yes, what's happening with your eyebrows? Yeah, well, I have a thyroid problem. It's an autoimmune disease that makes the outer part of your brows to disappear. So I have a few hairs out here, so I shave the few hairs I have. So, and now I'm not made up, so you just see this little part here, you know. So that's what's happened with these, and these are natural, and these are natural. Also, I don't wear lashes, because I did used to have lashes, and they destroyed my natural lashes. So much so that I had no real lashes left to put the false lashes on, you know. So I don't use those. And makeup, I'm going to bed, so that is why I don't have makeup on, because I'm always, you know, doing this at home. I'm also usually at home, and I don't have a lot of makeup, so I don't want to use it always when I'm just, you know, sitting at home. So that is why. So I don't think it's anything wrong with me. I don't know what you're talking about. And also today, yeah, I've done nothing, absolutely nothing. I ate nothing, I did nothing, I slept mostly, and that's it for December 5th. Rather shitty day.